Dodong, like many of us, believe in the goodness of Archbishop Jopeloka Mumut. Dodong, like all of us, had recognized Monsieur Kawamot as saintly, in fact, living saint as we know him. And Dodong, like all of us and many of us, even now, has asked already for intercessions ni Hangyo Natan, doon ito mga pangaliya, pinagi ni Monsieur Kawamot. He has become already our personal saint. We believe in that and for his intercession.
There was a boy, a very strange enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one day, a magic day, he passed my way. And while we spoke of many things, fools and kings,
Dodong, that wish was to be buried as close as possible to Archbishop Kawamot's grave, as much as possible. And I know what will be in his mind. It's like this, that on the day of the resurrection, Monsieur Kawamot will come to him and say, "Wake up, Dodong. God's morning is come." Si Archbishop yun ang pupukaw kaniya. Karoon siya pagkapanhaw.
When a man of vision dies, the light of our eyes dims a little, not only because of the tears we shed, but also because our horizon is made less expansive, our aspirations less ambitious. Sir Dodong, visionary spirit will surely be missed by many. Visionaries, however, will leave and not their descendants blind and groping in the dark. Sir Dodong has left us a blueprint to follow, not so much in terms of a detailed plan for the future, but a set of ideals to set our eyes looking forward. His legacy will not be the structures he built, but the values he lived. In this sense, he has not only left us a legacy, he has left us a mission.
iyang kinabuhi, iyang endeavor, ang iyang strength is the Lord. Now He's telling us, ang iyang faith, ang iyang strength.
Dodong was not only a loving partner, he was a good provider and father to his children, and a great grandfather to his grandkids. To Dodong, the family is the center of all values. It is home. It is life. He would always make sure that the family is priority, and whatever you do in life, the family is always a place of refuge, strength, and love. More than his personal virtues, Dodong was a well-loved boss and a colleague at work. He was a very hard-working person, and he would always wake up every morning thinking what better things can be done to the legacy of his mama and papa Inting. The University of the Visayas, he single-handedly ran the university for decades, and working at UV has become his devotion, his commitment, his life. Gugmang putli mauday pasali maui bahanding labaw sa bulawan matud nila kaanugon lamang sa imong guma uparaik dilim malubad kini pagpati bisan sa unsa nga ka kay unsa pay bili ning kinabuhi kun sa gugma mo hinikawan ing nako nga di
rest well, my friend, my boyfriend, my ex-boyfriend, my partner, my husband for life. I love you so much. Take care. Until we meet again.